Have you ever seen a soup dumpling this big? Just look at the recoil on that. This thing was super juicy. I didn't even know what to do with it or where to begin. I tried to eat it like a soup, and then I realized there were whole chunks of seafood in there. Shrimp, lobster, crab, and scallops. I felt like I was birthing a baby, but it was delicious.